Kalyan here, or Kollan as they call me in Kolkata. It's breakfast time, and since I'm in Calcutta, I want to catch up with all my Bengali favorites. It's a short 2-day trip, so I don't have time to go everywhere. So I'm at the ITC Shonar Hotel, and I've requested them to put my favorites together. So this is the French toast, which when my mom's in town, she makes for me every single day when we're in Calcutta, but she's out of town, which is why we're in a hotel. The Bengali French toast, or the Indian French toast, is not sweet. It doesn't have honey, it doesn't have cinnamon dust. It actually has salt, it has chilies, it has coriander or dhone pata, it has tomatoes. It's a very different experience. So this is the Bengali French toast. They've made it with brioche here, back in Calcutta, with sliced bread. I often make it in Bombay. This is what my mom makes for me. This is what my didu or my granny would make for me, which is luchi, which is like puris, but the Bengali version is made with maida, softer, crisper. Smells fantastic. You have this with cholar dal over here. So luchi cholar dal is the combo with some coconut in it. And my didu makes it for me every time I come to town. She's 87 now, she uses a walker. I insisted she doesn't cook. So when I went to meet her yesterday, she made me some shuji or semolina paish. And I've actually put it up on YouTube and Facebook, so you can see that, or on YouTube at Kalyan Karmakar. And the last dish which I asked the ITC guys to put together for me at the Eden Pavilion, which is part of their local favorites, is the Mughlai Paratha. Mughlai Paratha, street favorite, most famous at Anadi. It's slightly different from the street version of the Mughlai Paratha, because the street version is dipped in egg, and you can see the egg a lot more. It's far more deep fried and it's more oily. And street versions made with keema or goat meat, mutton, but they've used chicken over here. And this is the typical spicy aloor shabji, which goes with Mughlai Paratha. Street food, best enjoyed in the streets. When you don't get a chance to go to the streets, you can try and get it in the hotel where you are. I'm getting everything, I'm getting all my favorites, I'm happy with that. And talking of street food dishes, this is the kochuri. My favorite place for kochuri in Calcutta is Maharani, which is this stall at Deshapio Park. They make these lovely fried kochuris with cha over here. The ITC version is not too bad. Difference between a kochuri and a luchi is that it's stuffed. So it's stuffed normally with arar dal or green peas, in which case it's called a Karaishuri kochuri. You have this with ghugni. The ghugni is different from the cholar dal because it's spicier, it's tangier. It's made with motor and not chola. And you can see the green chilies and onions over here. So I know I've been rushing through this video because I want to eat. So catch you guys later.